In the period from the 7th to 13th of October 2023, the armed forces of the Russian Federation carried out 8 group strikes by Iskander-M short-range ballistic missile system and unmanned aerial vehicles. The strikes hit one warehouse of missiles, artillery weapons and military equipment, production workshops of enterprises manufacturing weapons and military equipment, as well as accommodation points for Ukrainian servicemen, nationalists and foreign mercenaries. As a result of the strikes, storage facilities for the US-made Willard motorboats, one field artillery depot of the Kherson Combined Force Grouping of the Ukrainian Armed Forces, one hardware depot at the Dunai Sudo Service Ship Repair Plant close to Ilyichovsk in Odessa region, and the fuel and lubricant storage base at the Uman Airfield in Cherkasy region. In the Kupiansk direction, units of the Zapad group of forces supported by aviation and artillery captured more favorable positions. 46 Ukrainian attacks were repelled close to Ivanovka, Sinkovka in Kharkov region, and Makeyevka in Lugansk People's Republic. In addition, Ukrainian 25th Airborne, 14th 92nd Mechanized Brigade's manpower and hardware have been hit close to Sinkovka, Timkovka in Kharkov region, and Novoselovskaya in Lugansk People's Republic. Then losses were more than 830 Ukrainian servicemen killed and wounded, 3 tanks, 4 armored fighting vehicles, 19 motor vehicles, and 17 artillery guns. 2 missile artillery ammunition depots of foreign mercenaries and the 1st Special Operations Brigade were destroyed near Volchansk and Dugurtsovo in Kharkov region. In the Krasny Liman direction, the Ukrainian armed forces using the 5th National Guard, 63rd and 67th Mechanized Brigades made unsuccessful attempts to regain lost positions near Chervonaya Dibrova in Lugansk People's Republic and Yampolovka in Donetsk People's Republic. As a result of competent actions by units of the Center Group of Forces, airstrikes, artillery fire and heavy flamethrowers, 22 enemy attacks were repelled. The enemy losses were more than 895 servicemen, 4 tanks, 11 armored fighting vehicles, 19 guns, as well as checkmate Vampire MLRS. In the Donetsk direction, units of the Yuk group of forces, in cooperation with aviation and artillery, repelled 17 attacks by Ukrainian armed forces near Vasilievka and Vodinoye in Donetsk People's Republic. Over the week, the enemy has lost more than 1,580 servicemen killed and wounded, 4 tanks, 30 armored fighting vehicles, 22 motor vehicles, 14 field artillery guns, as well as 1 Grad MLRS. In addition, 2 Ukrainian sabotage and reconnaissance groups and 5 field ammunition depots were eliminated. In the South Donetsk direction, due to cohesive actions, the Russian units have improved the situation along the front line and repelled 8 Ukrainian attacks. 3 Ukrainian sabotage and reconnaissance groups have been disabled. Over the week, the enemy has lost more than 1,285 militants killed and wounded, 10 armored fighting vehicles, 22 motor vehicles, 14 field artillery guns, as well as 1 Grad MLRS. In the Zaporozhye direction, 4 attacks of assault groups of the Ukrainian 65th Mechanized and the 71st Jäger Brigades were repelled by intensive actions of the Russian units, airstrikes and artillery fire near Verbovoye and Robotino in Zaporozhye region. The enemy losses were more than 385 servicemen, 3 tanks, 9 armored fighting vehicles, 14 motor vehicles, and 14 field artillery guns. In the Kherson direction, the enemy units made unsuccessful attempts to capture bridgeheads on islands and the left bank of the Dnieper. Over the week, more than 325 militants, 9 field artillery guns, 1 Grad MLRS, and 53 motor vehicles have been eliminated. In addition, 3 ammunition depots and 2 sabotage and reconnaissance groups were eliminated on Alyushkinsky and Pereyaslavsky islands. Fighter aircraft of the Russian Aerospace Forces shot down one Su-25 ground attack aircraft of the Ukrainian Air Force close to Preobrazhenka in Zaporozhye region. Operational tactical and dummy aviation, missile troops and artillery destroyed one Su-25 ground attack aircraft at Dolgintsevo airfield in Dnepropetrovsk region, one Tochka-U missile system launcher near Peresechnoye in Kharkov region, S-300 surface-to-air missile system close to Nikolaev, as well as 2 ST-68U radar stations for detection, identification and tracking of aerial targets near Malovarovarovka in Nikolaev region. In addition, air delivery live at ordnance depots, what is Troid near Dubiivka in Cherkasy region and Priluki in Chernigov region, as well as fuel depots at airfields Ozernoye near Zhytomyr and Mirgorod in Poltava region. The Black Sea Fleet's naval aircraft destroyed one Ukrainian unmanned surface vehicle in the Black Sea waters. Air defense facilities have intercepted 19 HIMARS, Olha and Uragan projectiles, 7 JDAM aerial guided bombs, 12 HARM anti-radiation missiles, as well as 2 Neptune anti-ship missiles. 218 Ukrainian unmanned aerial vehicles were eliminated. In total, 488 airplanes, 250 helicopters, 7,790 unmanned aerial vehicles, 441 air defense missile systems, 12,546 tanks and other armored fighting vehicles, 1,163 combat vehicles equipped with MRLS, 6,753 field artillery guns and motors, as well as 14,143 units of special military equipment have been destroyed during the special military operation,